Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you GK and the topic name is HAPPY, happy, BIRTHDAY, birthday, happy birthday. In this topic, dear children, I will teach you that whenever we organize any birthday celebration party, so which things we require, which things we use to celebrate the birthday party. So you can see, and our family members, they take part to celebrate the birthday party, like your parents, your grandparents, your relatives, your uncle, aunt, they all together, your cousins, your friends, so they all are coming to your birthday party and they all together celebrate your birthday party. Now you can see here, I would like to teach you. See, this is parents, P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents. You can see, my dear, mother and father, together we say parents. So, your mother and father, they organize your birthday party. So mother and father together we say parents. Now you can see, this is grand, grand, parents, parents, grandparents. You can see in this picture, this is the picture of grandparents, means grandfather and grandmother, together we say grandparents. So dear children, whenever your birthday is coming, so on that day your parents, your grandparents, they all together they celebrate your birthday party. Now the next is CHILDREN, children. You can see in this picture, there are many children. So whenever you celebrate your birthday party, your friends are coming, your cousin, brother and sisters, they are coming, and they all together celebrate your birthday party. So this is like, so together you celebrate your birthday party. So you can see which things we need, you need to celebrate the birthday party. This is cake, C-A-K-E, cake. You can see, this is the picture of beautiful cake. You can see, my dear children. So dear children, whenever you celebrate, your parents, they celebrate your birthday party, they bring beautiful cake from market. You can see, this is a beautiful cake. Now the next is C-A-N-D-L-E, candle. You can see, this is a candle. So you need to blow the candle. So this is candle. Candle is a artificial source of light. Now next is H-A-T, hat. You can see, dear children, this is the hat. Whenever you celebrate your birthday, you need hat also to keep on your head, and then you just blow the candle and you cut the cake and you celebrate birthday. So this is hat. Now this is C-A-M-E-R-A, camera. You can see, this is a camera. With the help of camera, we take pic. Any celebration, either your birthday or any auspicious days we celebrate, we need some pics. So how we take? We take with the help of camera. Now, and with the help of camera, we captured a beautiful, beautiful moments. Now, this is BALLONS, balloons. You can see these all are the beautiful balloons. So what we do? We, with the help of this balloon, we celebrate our birthday party. We decorate our room, that place. Wherever you celebrate your birthday party, there you will decorate this all the area with balloons. Now, next is GIFTS, gifts. You can see there are lots of gifts. So these all the gifts, who gives you? Your parents, your grandparents, your relatives, your friends, whoever you invite, they all come to your house. They celebrate your birthday party and they give you lots of gifts. So these all are gifts. Whenever we celebrate any auspicious day, we give to each other. Now, the next is CHIPS, chips. You can see these all are chips. So this is a snacks, and we use this all snacks at the party time, and we eat chips and we enjoy the party. Now the next is EATABLES, eatables. Now these all are the eatable things. You can see this is samosa. The children, they love to eat. And this is sweets. And this is also very tasty sweet. These all are the snacks and the biscuits. And these all are also sweets. So these all are eatable things. Whenever we celebrate birthday party, so we invite the people and we give them to eat, and we enjoy birthday party with our family, with our parents, grandparents, with friends. So dear children, I have taught you the topic is birthday party. So dear children, you will study at home very nicely from your book. Thank you.